after defeating Xing and saving Enra. I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious. When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now, I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity. A holy image imprinted in clay. Without you, the world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Nobutsu Sonokage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji is blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows, you'll need them soon enough.
Goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers.
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
They're all these ancients. They're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You worked for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me cast.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs the Nobutsu Sonokage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me. Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Enra's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly. Up there. There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal. Open a seal, Lo Wang. Force him to land.
Thank you.
this gate closed.
Yeah, isn't it great?
Thank you. dead.
Just like a maggot shield.
We're here to harvest information, and maybe a little cheat.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Enra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say. Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like you bossed it good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Details.
I think it's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know. Filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother. What are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
No tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.
Like that?
Just trying to land you in the air. It beats materializing a couple feet underground.
Your logic is sound.
Thank you.
Zilla might be in trouble.
He's the one that kidnapped the Whisperer.
Look at that! Meet piñatas!
Mm.
incarnation.
You think he'll be happy to see you?
I think we'll be lucky if we... I don't get it. Not this shit again.
Did you study Kung Fu or Us?
Dead.
I won't die till I get the order from you, sir. Are you safe?
How did you get here?
I chartered a helicopter.
You chartered a...
Things got pretty hairy at the shipyard, sir.
Did you see Kyokagami? I haven't been able to raise them at all.
We got separated.
God damn it! These creatures are everywhere. All my men are gone.
Are you concerned about the sword, sir? I have two of them here.
You have... what?
I was able to retrieve Mizuyaki's and the one from the Manticore.
If we survive this, I'm going to make you a very rich man, Wang.
Sounds good to me, sir.
Finally, one thing in this godforsaken world goes my... No! It's gone into quarantine. Find someone with override clearance.
Yes, sir. Some of us have learned not to burn bridges.
My family may be volatile, but there's a lot of love there.
Really?
Okay, no. Go ahead, rub it in.
Science in action. Lovely.
Thank you.
I guess the rumors are true.
What rumors?
People said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it, though.
No one who stayed alive afterwards.
He is a stickler for security.
You have to have standards.
Trying to make in here.
Tacos?
This could come in handy. Smells like baby farts in here.
Thank you.
Professor Nakamura, I presume. You could come in handy.
There you go. I knew you'd get ahead in this business one day.
If we survive this, I'm sending you out on the road. They'll love you in Saskatoon. Big comedy town. How about you throw down a little seppuku action and save us both some time?
Yeah. Incarnation.
It's a shame to let Mr. Smith, Mr. West. It's a shame to let good die.
I really hope this works.